The lights are on, but you're not home. Your mind is not your own. Your heart sweats, your body shakes. Another kiss is all it takes. You can't sleep, you can't eat. There's no doubt you're in deep. Your throat is tight.
So the first one is, I'm not naturally a very calm person. Oh, it's called Florence's Shaky Book of Calm, a chaos aversion theory experiment. I'm not naturally a calm person. Singing is the thing that makes me feel most in control. It's very important to breathe. What's a good breathing exercise? It's like reach to the sky, then touch your toes, breathing in and out when you do it. That's good, but don't do it too much. So note, don't breathe too much or you'll hyperventilate. Don't get really dizzy. What's another term? And out drinking before stage, it depends what kind of performance you want to give. I think it'll make the nerves go away, but I don't think it'll necessarily make you calm. So, what else is good for being calm?
How do you relax?
How do I relax? I think on tour, take loads of throws and wraps. Yeah, so when you're on tour, take like scented candles and throws and wraps, and then you can sort of decorate your hotel room or your dressing room with them. And you know, I think your environment and the lighting is very important for calm. You want to make a space feel like it's your own space. I always like to like walk around a place because you get a sense of where you are, and then it doesn't feel like you're just going from like venue to venue. I'm walking and kind of soaking up the area, and you know, you'll find like little shops and cafes, and makes it seem, you know, like more like you're on a little holiday rather than a tour. Wait, how should I be nervous? Bring your buckets back.